Thank you.
Hi, John.
Thank you.
How are you doing, big guy?
Wonderful. Thank you.
I've been to those wrestling matches. The women go crazy over you. You're the heartthrob of the WWE. You're the heartbreak kid.
Well, yeah, that's what I'm in my gear, but not today. I'm just Sean mostly.
Well, maybe that's because he gets his heart broken more than he breaks other people.
And that's the truth, too.
Oh, please.
Hey, it's true.
Oh, please, the
Tell
two
him,
of you.
Explain. It's true.
Who broke your heart last?
Last girl I went out with.
Really?
And you know what? She
didn't want to wrestle?
Well.
Hey, Sunday night you got a big one, huh?
Yes.
Fighting Sid.
And,
what's your strategy against a big guy like that, Sean?
Run. Are you in? Run as fast as
run
I can.
Run between his legs a lot, surprise him from behind. Yeah.
Right. Run around a lot till he gets tired and kick him in the chin and call it a night.
But he's your... All right, there you go. The Survivor Series goes on. Here it is, Sean. Wear it well.
Thank you very much.
And good luck to you.
Say hello to your mama.
Actually, I will. Thank you. Yeah.
He loves his mom.
WWF Championship one more time. Here he is, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. Hi, John. How are you doing, big guy?
Wonderful, thank you.
This is the belt, huh?
Yeah, that's for you.
Now, this is the World Championship belt, the WWF. Boy, it's heavy, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. Now, how long did you have to wrestle before you got this?
12 years.
12 years. And how long have you been the champion?
I've been the champion now since March.
Did you wrestle last night somewhere?
Yes, I did. I was in Cleveland, Ohio last night.
Did you win?
Yes, I did.
Yeah.
So,
understand the little snow in Cleveland last night.
A lot of snow. 14 inches last night.
Wow. Yeah. Can you believe that?
Close your eyes, reach, and listen to him speak. He's Jack Kemp. Go ahead,
yeah,
Sean.
Yeah,
say
yeah,
something.
Yeah.
Acting job, but so far.
occasionally in the sunroll dance. Yeah, so your parts are something to go.
That's about it.
What? Hey, Sunday night you got a big one, huh?
Yes.
Fighting Sid Vicious?
Psycho Sid. He's had a number of names. Yes. Yeah. Yes. He's 6'9", 300 pounds, obviously much bigger than me. But everybody is. You might get
more than your heartbroken this time.
Yeah, but it wouldn't be the first time. And what's your
strategy against a big guy like that, Sean?
Run. Are you in? Run as fast as I can.
From between his legs a lot, so exactly. Running from behind. Yeah.
Right. Run around a lot so he gets tired and kick him in the chin and call it a night.
But he's your former bodyguard, isn't he?
And friends.
Yes. And we have sort of conflicting personalities, but we're still semi-friends. But when it comes to going to work,
the belt is the belt.
Well, it really does. I mean, in spite of what he says about it.
Absolutely. Well, so it's Sunday night, and that's on pay-per-view.
Yes, it is. Madison Square Garden.